Hi, I'm Bridget, and I'd like to talk to you about your Nevro remote. It's quite simple, as you'll see. On the face of the remote, there are buttons and lights that you will use to monitor and adjust your therapy. The yellow button turns the remote on and off. The plus and minus buttons are used to adjust the lights on the ladder. The P button changes the active program. The red button turns the therapy off. The remote can be used with the temporary battery or the implanted battery, depending on which stage you are in. To use the remote, it first needs to be turned on. To turn the remote on, hold down the yellow button until it beeps and the lights turn on. One long beep indicates there is a connection with your device. If the remote cannot connect with the battery, it will emit three beeps and turn off. If this happens, try moving the remote closer to the battery or changing the orientation and trying again. Upon successful connection to your battery, the green ladder lights indicate that the therapy is on. If therapy is off, green lights will not appear on the ladder. To turn the therapy back on, press the plus button, and the ladder lights will return to indicate therapy is on. The ladder lights correspond to the schedule that has been given to you. When a change is required, first turn your remote on and check to see that the desired program is active based on your schedule. To adjust the number of lights, press the plus or minus button until you see the desired number of lights. Move through your schedule unless otherwise instructed by your Nevro representative or your physician. When the schedule indicates it's time to change programs, hold the P button down. When it flashes, press it again to move the light to the next number. The next program will automatically start at the correct number of lights for your therapy. Once everything looks correct, you can simply turn off the remote by using the yellow button, or set it aside and it will go to sleep on its own. Your therapy will remain on even if your remote is off. Remember, the red button will turn your therapy off.